tunnel where they could run, the big players can run through. Because I will announce the third and fourth graders first. Tell her it's right after the sportsmanship announcement. It's right after the sportsmanship announcement. We'll do national anthem first. It'll be right after that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Peterson Field for the 2022 football season. Tonight's game features a non-conference matchup between the St. Cloud Cathedral Crusaders and your New London Spicer Wildcats! In keeping with the desire to promote and teach good sportsmanship, New London Spicer High School, along with the Minnesota State High School League, asks that everyone involved in an activity respect players, opponents, coaches, officials, and fans. We encourage your participation and ask that your cheering be done in a positive way for your team and not in any way against your opponents. For the safety and viewing pleasure of all fans, we ask that all students, grade 6 and under, be in the direct supervision of an adult. At this time, we ask that you please rise if able, remove your caps, and turn your attention to the south end zone to welcome the Spicer and New London American Legion Color Guards to present our nation's flag as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
Fans, before we announce our starters for tonight, let's give a warm welcome to the New London Spicer third and fourth grade football teams who are here with us tonight. And now, let's welcome the offensive starters for the visiting Crusaders. At wide receiver, senior number one, Jacob Eichhoff. At wide receiver, senior number two, Tate Buckentine. At another wide receiver, senior number three, Emmanuel Pizzera. At tight end, senior number four, Kellen Kinzer. At fullback, senior number seven, Max Bastion. At quarterback, senior number 13, Trevor Fleege. At guard, junior number 53, Jack Bergstrom. At center, junior number 59, Joseph Bettenberg. At tackle, junior number 62, Blake Fleege. At guard, junior number 66, Drew Anderson. And at tackle, junior number 68, Brandon Ruger. The Crusaders co-head coaches are Jason Kleinfelter and Andrew Lentz. They are assisted by Ryan Olson, Ryan Cross, John Lentz, James Burrow, Mike McMullen, J.J. Pigouette, Andy Coleman, and Joe Blumenschenkel. You London Spicer fans, get up on your feet and cheer on your Wildcat offensive starters! First, at wide receiver senior number six, Gabe Roman! At running back, junior number seven, Mason Delzer. At quarterback, junior number 12, Grant Pepperell. At tight end, junior number 19, Carter Herman. At fullback, senior number 31, Gavin Degner. At wide receiver, senior number 81, Bryson Christensen. At guard, senior number 51, Luke Osmack. At tackle, junior number 55, Marshall Johnson. At guard, junior number 57, Jack Henson. At center, senior number 65, Bryson Bird. And at tackle, senior number 78, Isaiah Clyde. The Wildcats head coaches, Chad Gustafson, assisted by Jeff Boonstra, Jeff Rick Gilbertson, Joey Dreyer, Matt Clay, Paul Green, and volunteers Joey Brown, Brian Caffin, Jake Burnett, and Chad Powell. The officials for tonight are referee Dustin Overcash, umpire Adam Westby, linesman Bradley Peterson, line judge Tom Feller, and back judge Sean Bitterstraw. Thank you. Crusaders will kick off to start the game. Number 21, Elias Brown, will be the kicker. Receiving for the Wildcats, Gelser and Christensen. Procedure on the kickoff. The ball will be spotted at the 35-yard line. First and 10 Wildcats. Mason Gelson with the carry, stopped by number 68, Brandon Luther. Ball's on the 37-yard line, second and 5 for the Wildcats. Let's see, 6. Third down and 1 Wildcats. Ball is on the Crusaders 15-yard line. That's another Wildcat. First down! Ball will be spotted at the 10-yard line. First and goal for the Wildcats.
Oh!
we see a whole field of women who attempt the next one. Extra point is blocked. With 8 minutes and 41 seconds left in the first quarter, Wildcats 6, Crusaders nothing. Willing to kick off for the Wildcats. Number one, Jacob Kirkhoff, back for the return. Jacob Arkoff with the return. Ball will be placed on the Crusaders' 31-yard line. First and 10. Cruz's pass to Kingsley is good. Taken down by Gabe Brown. Crusaders have it second and 10 from their 44-yard line. Taken down by Christensen. Game two. Third down and 8. rushing attempt by Free, taken out, taken down by Christensen. 8 yard gain. That's a Crusader first down. Oh, spot at the Wildcats, 46 yard line. Crusaders after a 5 yard penalty. All reports on the Crusaders 49 yard line. It is 1st and 15. We need a substitution on the Crusaders. That's a 5 yard penalty. Still second down. Easy pass intended for Aycock, and he's incomplete. That brings up a Crusader third down. There's an official timeout on the field. Cruises passes to free to beat Sarah. Luke Knutson on the stop. That brings up 4th and 10 for the Crusaders on the Wildcat 46-yard line. Christensen with a fair catch. The Wildcats will take over at the 18-yard line. First and 10. There's a lot of carries taken down by number 32, Andrew Montaigne. A 15-yard gain, and another Wildcat first down. He's taking down number 4, Kevin Kinzer. That is spotted on the Wildcats 25-yard line. Second down. Edmund on the carry, taken down by A.J. Amundson. Ball spotted on the Wildcats, 32-yard line. Third down and 11. Pass to Christensen is incomplete. That brings up a Wildcat fourth down. With a fair catch. Falls on the Crusaders, 43-yard line. First and 10. First and 10, Crusaders. Kate Buckingham with the carry, taken down by number 51, Luke Wadner. Ball's on the Wildcat, 41-yard line, third down. Spicer 22-23 cheerleading squad, including Paige Kelke, Emma Kersberg, Aubrey Hatton, Madison Gotch, Ashton Gotch, Kiara Tiawan, Brianna Wickling, Addison Kelly, Taylor Kelly, Josephine Rowlett, Elizabeth Flounder, Sage Doty, Madison Fultz, Tyra Nelson, and Hannah Lentz, led by head coach Jenna Slaughter. Thank you, cheerleaders! For their ongoing support throughout the year. Thank you to A&W Country Stop, Fisher Rose Life Center, Heritage Bank, New London Real Estate, Stepha Drilling and Pump, Tarishka Construction, Tio's Market, and Kepke Chiropractic. Thank you, sponsors. The encroachment on the Wildcats, that's a 5-yard penalty. Third down and one. First down at the Wildcat 34-yard line.
Six.
the legal procedure. The legal procedure on the Crusaders. The Wildcats will have the ball on the 35-yard line. First and 10. Calls on the Wildcats 40-yard line. It'll be 4th and 5. Crusaders have the ball on their 36-yard line, 1st and 10. Taken down by number 6, Gabe Robert Norman. Balls on the Crusaders, 45-yard line, it'll be 2nd and 1. Number 11, Kate Simmons at the carry. Crusaders first down from the 50-yard line. I'll continue with the carry, taking down number 1, Brody Duke. Seven yards on the carry, Crusaders will have it 2nd and 3 from the Wildcats' 33-yard line. With the carry, taken down by number 55, Marshall Jackson. Ball's on the Wildcats, 49-yard line, 3rd and 1, Crusaders. Taken down by number 78, Isaiah Klein. Crusaders have it on the Wildcats, 38-yard line, 2nd and 11. activate. Crusaders will be third down and 19. Crusaders have the ball on the Wildcats 35-yard line. It is 3rd and 18. Crusaders have the ball on the Wildcats 27-yard line, 1st and 10. Down and 19. away of game on the Crusaders. That's a 5-yard penalty. Repeat fourth down. Formation on the Crusaders. That penalty is declined. First and down, first and 10 Wildcats. Those are on the carry, stopped by number 5, Maxwell Pfeiffer. Ball is spotted on the 47-yard line. Third down, Wildcats. Timeout, Wildcats. Another Wildcat, first down! is complete to Gabe Roman for the Wildcats. First down! Grayson Christensen on the carry. Push out of bounds by number 2, Kate Buckington. It's first and goal from the one. Gavin Decker with the touchdown! Gabriel is back to attempt the extra point. With 37 seconds left in the half, the Wildcats 12, Crusaders 6. Number 1, Jacob Eichhoff. from Style with the return. Hitting down to number 26, Luke Kalutso. Ball's on the Crusaders 39-yard line, first and 10. Approaching around the Wildcats. Ball will be first half the distance to the goal. Recap. Illegal substitution on the Crusaders. That's a 5-yard penalty. The ball will be spotted on the 6-yard line. The point-after attempt is no good. With 24 seconds left in the half, Wildcats 12, Crusaders 12. Easton and Jason and Jason Christensen are back, deep to return for the Wildcats. Taking off for the Crusaders, number 21, Wallace Brown. Would like to thank the following Platinum and Gold Third Pulse sponsors for their ongoing support throughout the year. Thank you to Lake Region Bank, Rambo Inc., JNO Turkey Store, Heartland Orthopedic Specialist, Hermit's Pepsi, Candy Water Conditioning, Westwood Cafe, and Double J Concrete and Masonry. Thank you, sponsors. Is incomplete. Second down and 10 from the Crusaders 30-yard line.
Oh!
Fairmount Wildcats. That's another Wildcat. First down. That's the end of the first half. Wildcats 12, Crusaders 12. Thank you.
Thank you.
to start the second half to kick off for the Wildcats. Number 6, Jake Roman. Back for the Crusaders. Number 6, Jacob Eichhoff. Taken back down by number 33, Hunter Downey. Nobody on the play. Crusaders will have a second and 10 from the 40-yard line. That's the Crusaders first down. Goes over the carry. Stop by number 32, Andrew Mustang. That's a 5-yard gain. Second and 5, Wildcats. Thank you. There is an official timeout on the field. Ball's been spotted at the Crusaders' 36-yard line. It'll be first and 10 to Wildcats. Schultz's pass to Roman is complete for a 2-yard loss. Third down. Bryson Christensen takes it down to the 1-yard line. Stop by number 5, Maxwell Pfeiffer. Wildcats have a 3rd and 1, 3rd and goal from the 1. There's an injury on the field. Jake Roman is back to attempt the point after. Schultz's pass to Bryson Christensen is incomplete. With 7 minutes left in the third quarter, Wildcats 18, Crusaders 12. Turn for the Crusaders, number 6, Jacob Eichhoff. Eichhoff on the return, taken down on the Crusaders. 27-yard line. Ball spotted on the 28-yard line. First and 10 Crusaders. It's complete number 3 and 9, Pete Sarah. Push that around by number 35, Bennett Schultz. Crusaders have it on the Wildcat, 35, first and 10. Thank you. We just passed number 4, Kelly Kingsley, it was incomplete. Number 81, Bryson Christensen on the coverage. That's a 5-yard penalty. Repeat third down. Taylor Arndt, please report to the announcer's booth for a missing item. Taylor Arndt. Crusaders. Goes to Rupert Fury, taking out number 5, Maxwell Pfeiffer. That's a 5-yard gain. Wildcats will have it 2nd and 5. Kevin Bigger on the carry for 1. Third down Wildcats. Crusaders will take over on the 45-yard line, 1st and 10. Hoosier's pass number 7, Max Bastion, is incomplete. Brings up 2nd and 10. Cade Simmons on the with the run. Taking on number 26, Luke Knutson. Crusaders have it 3rd down and 4 from the Wildcat 39. Simmons with the carry, taking down number 26, Luke Knutson. Ball is spotted on the Wildcat 35-yard line. That's a Crusaders 1st down. Carolina Crusaders. Boosters would like to thank the following Platinum and Gold Plus sponsors for their ongoing support throughout the year. We'd like to thank Carousel, United Minnesota Bank, Thrivent Financial, Ben Munch, Nick, Magnify Financial, Anthony Nina, Spicer, Lyle Gerhardson, CPA, O'Neill's, and Glen Oaks Senior Living Campus. Thank you, sponsors. Bridges pass intended for number 39 and Kutsura is incomplete. Brings up third down and 10. Six, Jacob Eichhoff, taking that down by number 6, Dave Roman. Brings up fourth down and 5 for the Crusaders. Those are on the carry for 13 yards. That's another Wildcat. First down! partner on the carry. Gain of 8 brings up second and 2 for the Wildcats. That's the end of the third quarter. Wildcats 18, Crusaders 12. Okay, fans, get up on your feet, including the Hawaiian section, and let's have some fun. With 11:56 left in the fourth quarter, the Wildcats 26, Crusaders 12. And Norman will tee it up back deep for the return for the Crusaders, number six, Jacob Eichhoff. Ball will be spotted on the Crusaders' 20-yard line, first and 10. Off on the carry, brings up second down. Sandra Ross on the play. Here's a third down and 10. Pigeon cross is complete to number 4, Kevin Pinser. Brings up fourth down and 8. And don't forget to come out to support all of our Wildcat teams this coming Tuesday, September 6th, including volleyball at home versus BDE, varsity girls tennis at home versus BDE, middle school girls tennis at BDE, and JV football at Castle Cocado. Go Wildcats! ball is spotted on the Crusaders' 42-yard line. The Wildcats will take over, first and 10. There's a flag on the play. False start, Crusaders. That penalty has been declined. First down, Wildcats. Delzer on the carry, brought down by number 6, Jacob Eichhoff. That's an 8-yard gain. Second down. Kevin Dittner on the carry. No gain. Third down and 2 Wildcats. Delzer on the carry. That's another Wildcat. First down. Blake Schultz pass to Dave Roman is incomplete. Brings up second and 10 from the Crusaders' 22-yard line. Mason Delzer on the carry for a gain of 8. Opening up, third down and 2. Correction, gain of 6. Opening up, third down and 4. Number five, Lucas Swetson with the carry. Timeout Crusaders. Correction, there was a timeout on the field. Falls on the Crusader 16-yard line. It'll be fourth down. Six strokes, pass intended for number three, and Gavin Baker is incomplete. Turnover on downs, Crusaders take over, first and 10. Trigger feed, he just passed to number 5, Maxwell Pfeiffer is complete. Taking down to number 12, Grant Packer. Crusaders have the ball on the 25-yard line, second down and one. Thank you. Kurt refused on the carry for a first down, taking down by number 26, Luke Caruso. Please hit the carry for 9 yards gain. Second down and one. Just pass batted down by number 13, Ethan Holm. Brings up third down and short for the Crusaders. Crusaders first down. Ball be spotted on the 45-yard line. Number three just passed, complete to number four, Kellen Kinzer. There is a flag on the play. Number 13, Ethan Holm on the coverage. Taken down by number 12, Grant Pickrath. Asia's class is in conclusion number 5, Maxwell Pfeiffer. Ethan Hellman on the cover. Ball is down by the Crusaders on the Wildcats' 45-yard line. First and 10. Jason Gelser for 5 yards, taken down by number 4, Kevin Kinzer. Second and 5 for the Wildcats, from the 50-yard line. Hunter Downey with the run. I'm going to throw a different style on this shot. Eli Jacobson with the carry. That's a 7-yard gain on the play. Second and 3 for the Wildcats. Hunter Downey with the carry. Taken down by number 25, Cameron Miller. That's another Wildcat. First down. So the final score for tonight's game, Wildcats 26 and the Crusaders 12. Next up for the Wildcats is an away game on Friday, September 9th at Watertown Manor High School. Please join us there for a 7 p.m. kickoff. Thank you for coming tonight and drive safely. Go Wildcats!